Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. During this pandemic, we experience a range of emotions, and emotions have a considerable effect on our lives. So human beings are certainly emotive beings, beings who experience feelings all the time. Some of these feelings are positive, such as love or joy, while others are negative, like hatred and envy. Emotions such as fear, jealousy, despair and anger are among the most challenging, most difficult and potentially most destructive of human experiences. Yet, such experiences are inescapable. Some people learn to live with them, few ignore them, many magnify them, others die for them, and some even kill for them. The feelings and thoughts that we harbor in our minds color our perception, influence our attitudes, molds our motives, dictates our actions, and eventually dominates our lives. We therefore are instructed to keep our emotions in check, our attitudes good, and our thoughts pure. The worst disease of the day and age is that of people feeling unloved. There is so much hurt in this world, despite so much capacity for love. When love fills our hearts and minds, we see a world that yearns to be loved. As the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, Al-mu'minu ya'laf wa yu'laf, wa la khayra fi man la ya'laf wa la yu'laf, wa khayr nasi anfa'hum linnas. The believer is loving and lovable. There is no goodness in one who is neither loving nor lovable. And the best of people are those who are best to humanity. The pertinent questions we need to pose to ourselves are, do my loved ones know that I love them? In other words, do I express my love? Do I realize and appreciate that others care for me? In other words, do I acknowledge their love? And do I act lovingly in general towards those around me? There is indeed a dire need to cultivate positive emotions in ourselves and to manifest love in our daily lives. We will find that when we eventually look back on our lives, the moments we will cherish the most will always be those moments when we have done things in the spirit of love. Shukran, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.